We're going to multiply two expressions. We have negative 2 times 3a minus 4b. And we'll use the distributive law to do this. I can write negative 2 times 3a, and then I'm also going to multiply negative 2 and negative 4b. Negative 2 times 3a gives us negative 6a, and when I do this product, I get 8b, so the product is equivalent to negative 6a plus 8b.